Hello everyone, Danny and Gage here, Red Sand Adventures. Just trying another little fishing hole Gage found on Google Maps, and we just kind of drove until we found it. What are you using, Gage?
I'm using a tiny ice fishing rod, and I'm going to see if I can catch these trout. So we have a split shot weight, and then a swivel that I made, and then just a hook and
worm.
Yeah, a worm.
Alright, let's try it out.
Too big.
Too big. Yeah, let's see if we can get something.
Oh.
We almost have one. You know, one thing, the mosquitoes are bad today. I guess that means the weather's getting better. More bugs. Oh, we got one. The little one. Get him off and get him back in the water. Put him back, let him grow bigger.
Loosen the drag so they can actually run.
Looks like he got another one. We're doing all right. We got two in about 6 minutes. Just a little tiny one. Get him unhooked and back in the water. Let's see it, Gage. All right, put him back. And he's got another one. We've been here, what, 10 minutes or so, and he's got three, but they're all pretty small, but we're still having fun. We're putting them all back. Anyway, I'm going to wrap this video up for now. Appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoy the videos. We do a lot of fishing. If you like, subscribe. Appreciate it. We'll talk to you again soon.